All right, dude. Here's a quick short one for you. How do you go from an oxidized fender flare to a nice looking black fender flare? Well, you can paint it, but I got one better for you. Just using your propane torch. Simple as that. If you want to give it a little bit extra shine, spritz a little WD-40 on a rag and then wipe over it again, and that'll even out any little blotchiness you have. All right, hopefully you liked it.